So the Super Bowl's this weekend, and before it kicks off, animal lovers will be tuning in for the annual Puppy Bowl.
And a Virginia puppy is competing on Team Fluff for this year's event. This is June. The adorable and feisty Beagle was rescued from a Virginia breeding facility. A Charlottesville family ended up adopting her in October after June had filmed the Puppy Bowl in New York. And you can watch her in the Puppy Bowl Sunday at 2 p.m. Good luck. We're rooting for her.
Yeah, we're rooting for her.
Right.